point that Rahul Mehra is bringing out. Is Suresh Kalmadi only interested in going to London himself? Will he bother about Shanti Sundararajan and other sports persons in our country? Well, Shiny Wilson had a suggestion. Approach the Jayalalitha government. She may be able to help. Former Olympian Bhaskaran also feels Shanti Sundararajan perhaps can be a coach in some school. She can coach budding athletes. Is that possible? Joining me for more on this story is Headlines Today's Priyamvada on Chennai. Priyamvada, is the present government, is the dispensation keenly disposed towards Shanti Sundararajan?
Well, at present, Shanti is working in her uncle's brick kiln in Pudukkottai. It's a small town which is around 7 hours away from Chennai. And she's been working in her uncle's place for quite some time now, ever since she had to quit her job as a coaching staff. That was just a temporary job that was given by the government. So obviously, the job couldn't become permanent for her since it was just a temporary job. So she had to, after the tenure got over, she was again left jobless. She does not have anywhere to go, and that is the reason why she had to work. She's been pushed to a position to work as a laborer. Of course, we did hear everyone talk about the prize amount being given and the medals being given. Let me remind you that all her medals, everything was stripped once the gender test results came out. So whatever prize money she was given, everything was in a way taken back from her. So she does not have any savings, and that is the reason why she's the eldest daughter of a 6-member family. She's the only breadwinner. She, along with her parents, are working as laborers to support that family. Even when she won the medal, I remember that she was from a very, very, very modest family. She had to support the family, and the prize and the award made a lot of difference to that small, modest family from a rural area here in Tamil Nadu. So she lives in a rural area. She does live in a pathetic condition. So now the question is, will the government come forward to give her a permanent job? That is what she is asking. Of course, she has her dreams of participating in the sports again. She has her dreams of coming back into full-time athletics. So she's got all the dreams as well. So it's up to the sports federations and the government to heed to Shanti. Despite failing the gender test, we saw the comparison how another country, the sports person is being protected. But here, we could visibly see her suffering.